Hello, fellow GBs, this is Captain Fire 3 with some more Shadow of Mordor. And would you look at this? I have finished that mission that was such a pain in the butt. Now I can stay here as long as I want. And I'm gonna do a mission this video. Just so you know. Heads up. Spoiler alert. If you don't want to play the game, then don't do it. Imagine that was poison. That would be terrible. She's like 500 years old, probably. She looks like shit.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer.
Mithril Hammer? Cool.
Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
Oh, she's creepy. She has black eyes now.
You are the
of a blood sacrifice?
Can the curse be broken?
Wow.
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers.
Okay, I'll do that. The Black Hand is... Well, there's this guy that was part of it that I already killed. But there's 5 different people on it. There's 5 different orcs. Every single place.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Okay. To the fortress next door, I see. Yep, totally. If there was one. Oh, now it's raining.
Marwyn's decree was speed.
I'll make haste to the C4 while avoiding detection. Oh, shit. So I need to avoid detection. Oh, it's timing me? I gotta avoid those guys. So I guess I'll just go this way then. Now let's look around. I am good. Ooh, maybe I should go up. Oh, maybe I should go this way. I don't think I can go this way. Please don't tell me it's it's counting down, isn't it? Oh, please, make haste, are you serious? I'm timed? This makes it, please don't draw attention. Ah, 14, 13. Nope, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. If you don't want me to be seen... I'll just keep running. Okay, this time I know that I'm being timed, so... Let's go... Over to here. Over here. Down. And around town. Oh my god. Nobody has detected me so far. Well, fully detected me yet.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land that can defeat our war chief.
Okay, don't see me, don't see me. Where is it? There we go, I got there. No, don't kill him. Poor soldier.
It's not them we seek.
It's not them that we seek, but what they carry.
Save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions.
Okay, so it just saved.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save
these men. If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men. Ability on what? Wait a minute. Oh my god, I didn't even need to buy that. Oh, can I buy this though? I guess I'll just buy that. I just branded him right now. Okay, so there's no way I'm gonna be able to finish the bonus objective. Just finish it in under 3 minutes. Unless I'm very special. Hopefully I'm not that special, because if I was that special, I've done a few bonus objectives before, but I don't feel like doing it right now. You tap it and you don't hold it. You didn't see a thing.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save.
Stealth branding. Without being detected. I've been detected a few times. Why can't I brand from stealth? Oh, he's already branded. Okay, that's good. Yep, there's no way I'm doing that. Here for, oh no, I did that one. I already did 4 out of 6. Okay, that one's over there. I did that one right there. Let's hope nobody sees me. Yeah, see, told you I couldn't do it under 3 minutes.
Let your hand be guided.
No, you didn't see anything. You didn't see shit. You didn't see shit. Good. Read the text I sent you!
You wanna see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place!
Okay. One more and he's right here. How do I activate? I activated them. Eliminate all enemies. I can also kill them by pressing down, as you saw, I got that skill. Being quiet because I'm concentrating. Okay, just gotta kill all these guys. Whoa, did you see that corpse? That corpse just launched out of thin air. Yeah, okay. That was everybody. Yeah, I did it. The lady of the shore send you to-
Somebody ring the dinkster.
Then the orc, I told you her visions always come to pass. Yes, but I told you not to. That's funny. Sorry, I paused it for a second. You may have missed a little bit of the story, but it's nothing that big. Not another flashback. Oh, I know who that is! That's the guy that, whatchamacallit, I think that's the guy that possessed us. Okay, I get it. He killed all those orcs really fast. I'm not gonna stop though. It's Sauron, if you didn't know that, right there. He looks terrible in the Lego Hobbit game, by the way. He's all flamey, and in regular Lord of the Rings lore, this is exactly what he looks like. Oh my god, is this gonna go into the DLC thing? And there goes his family, just like mine. Wait. Sacrifice. Wait a second. I know this. I paid attention to this. They like do stuff. Oh my god, they sacrificed for the Dark Lord. Max Elf shot up. Sword rune slot. I'd rather have that. Come on. Come on. You need to learn your maker. I can combat brand? Serve my will. Did you see that? I just branded someone. Watch this, I just killed him. Unless somebody else already got to him first. I wish there I could just go away from these guys. Just so I'm able to brand someone. And I kill these guys because they're the reinforcements I need to kill. I like when like you kill them by accident because you don't even know how much health they have. And then you kill them like that, for instance. I had no idea how much health he had. Or like when you sweep them off their feet so you can just kill them like this. One random. Activate. I can also kill him, watch. He's dead, see? So the up arrow is to activate your branding, and the down arrow, when you do it right, when you brand people, should kill whoever you branded.
Hildis Uruk, it is another to make them our followers. It is a gift. We can use the weapon.
Sorry, I can't do that though. I'm gonna keep going on with the story from here. I may start from the beginning, but most likely not. I'll just start from here. Because I never thought of recording this as a series before. Because I don't think I had the mic that I have now before. So yeah. Not only did I not have that mic before, but I don't think I ever thought of that ever. Like starting a new let's play of it. God damn it. Yeah, so if you guys want me to do a whole walkthrough of it without my voice, I'll do that. I'll make a walkthrough. If you need help getting through this game, I'll make a walkthrough without my voice. And what I'll do is play the game throughout it, showing you what to do and whatever. And how to do it. So if you want that to happen, just like the video and comment it. Or you don't even need to like it if you don't want to. You can just comment. But yeah. Time to go to this next quest, which will be the last quest. What the heck? What the heck is that? Oh, it's a Grog. I bet they know the castle is right here. Last one, and then I'll end the video. Oh no, the darkness is taking her over. She's dead. No, this has happened to her before. Sauron.
In return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
Ratbag. You mean Ratbag. Well, sorry to say, lady, but Ratbag is dead. And you'll find out if I do a walkthrough of this from the beginning.
Marwyn said to bring her an army. We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
Wait, should I not be detected?
There is a slave I near here named Grublik.
Grublik. Locate Grublik. Well, those orcs over there are gonna die. Holy monkey. Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will fight. I need to do this so he won't kill me. X. I shouldn't have killed it, should I have? Well, too late now. So, how do you guys like this game? Because I love this game. If you guys have played this game and got frustrated, I got frustrated too and haven't played this for such a long time. And then I started playing it again. Wait, where is it? Where am I supposed to go?
A dead Uruk. More than I expected. More to kill before we.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Grublik.
After dominating a captain. Okay, I see. Oh, damn it. Oh, great.
Time to die slow. As slow as,
as slow as the day is long? Oh, okay.
Show me what you know, pain.
I just needed to throw him off. Any regens? Wait, don't kill him! Oh my god. I accidentally did that because if I actually killed him, my life would have been over. I swear, I would have screamed at the top of my lungs. Yes. Yeah, I know. Branding. Ooh, I get a trophy.
Heed my command. You lose.
Oh, I never thought of doing that before. With this. Now what do I do?
Yes. Another one.
Okay, I'm back. Had to eat something. Now what?
Fight for me.
Now what do I do? I don't know what to do. Was that what I was supposed to do? Was I supposed to kill him? I think I failed the mission. Yep, that's what I thought. You know what? Instead of a mission, you know what we'll do? We'll kill a few Uruks. How about that, guys?
How is it that we can dominate the minds of our enemies?
When the first Dark Lord created the Orcs as a tortured mockery of the Elves,
oh, wow.
He ensured they could be controlled through fear.
Hold on a second, I don't want that. Oh shit, I fast traveled. Damn it, my fucking fingers. Ugh. It's still raining. Nope. All I want to do is advance time right now, so it's morning. Come on, come on. Check this out. I didn't see that coming, did ya? Bitch. Okay. Let's see. Who's gonna be my first target? Of course, it has to be this guy. He is now mine.
You shall abide.
There were a dozen more of us and we fled the camp. Please, can you come back and save the others?
Yep, he is now mine. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I don't talk. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. What the heck? It's like dropping on me, like it's dropping on the ground. At least it's brighter. I don't know what I'm being looked at by. I see now. Ah, I killed the archer. Okay. And now I'm gonna climb up here. Why am I always so quiet? It's because I'm used to playing games by myself, that's why. Usually when I play a computer game, I record it. And this is not the computer. Not in any way, shape, or form. If I had an Xbox, I swear, guys, I would record Xbox videos if it was possible. So, you know, I'm the kind of guy that likes variety in video games. So, it doesn't matter what you like for video games. Go ahead. Unless it has to do with Justin Bieber, then if you play it, I want you to actually tell me how bad it is. I'm gonna brand a few. Yeah. I'm gonna brand a few people at a time. Like, I'm gonna brand at least like 3 people if possible. 3 Aurochs at a time. Before I end the video, which hopefully I can brand it in a certain amount of time. Yep, I just killed 3 Aurochs at the same time. Well, if you liked this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more and what you might want me to do next. Like, maybe another computer game that you might want me to play, because I haven't been recording on the computer lately. And I think we need more variety than PS4 games. Subscribe if you're new, and may the odds be ever in your favor. Bye. And he is now dead.